We're right in the middle of the biggest lake that the Mississippi passes through, Winnebagoche-ish. And we've been warned about this lake all the way to
something funny.
Sorry. It's kind of funny. Winnebagoche-ish. We've come from over there and we're going over there. I can't quite remember the exact definition, but I was doing some research and Winnebagoche-ish means something quite...
Dirty water.
Dirty water, simply.
Dirty water.
Mm-hmm. You see, on Wikipedia, it says something closer to stinking pool of flesh.
Maybe that's true. That's the first time I've heard.